out your book. Which one? Heart and mind. Okay. Take out your book, heart and mind. Okay. And open page number 41. Page number 41. Chapter 8. Regards for teachers. Okay. Regards for teachers. Okay. So children, regards for teacher, what do you understand by this term? What does it mean? It means that you are respecting to teacher, right? You are giving what? Respect, right? So that is your regard. You are showing love for the teacher, right? So that is known as what? Regard for the teachers, okay? So children, today we will be studying about the relationship between what? Teacher and the student. Okay kids, okay, all of you children, please keep your finger on your book, children, here. Okay, chapter 8, regard for teachers. Teachers are one of the most beautiful gifts of God. They plant in you seeds of knowledge that grow forever. It is your duty to remain respectful and obedient towards all your teachers. Okay, so what is a teacher, children? Teacher is the most beautiful gift of God. Why it is said? Because it is, you know, the teachers are the true knowledge. Okay, so what teacher is giving you? Knowledge. They guide you, right? They guide you the correct path, right? That how you have to behave, you know, with your people, right? With your colleagues, with your parents, right? So they make you learn, they give you knowledge, they guide you, right? Who do these things? Give you, who gives you knowledge, guidance? Teacher, yes, right? Even your parents as well, right? So they both, what they do? They used to give you knowledge, guidance, right? That how you have to do in your life, right? How you have to get success in your life, right? Many things are there, right? So these things, where do you get? By the teachers, right? Yes, okay. So this is the why it's a beautiful gift from God. Who? Teachers. Okay, children? Yes. Same way, the plant, what happens when you give the seed in the soil, okay? Then that seed grows into a small plant, right? And after plant, what it turns into? The tree, right? So in same way, you people are like seed. You are small, you are coming to the school, you are coming to the LKG, lower KG, then you are going to UKG, then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, till 12, and doing graduation and post-graduation, right? So it is like you people are like a seed, and little slowly, slowly you get grow up like a plant, and after some time what happens? It's a fruitable, right? Yes, same way. So teacher is also giving you, making you same. Okay, they are, what happened? They are doing the correction to you whenever you are doing wrong. They scold to you. Why they do? Because so that you can be good, right? You can be like, get always correct path. Okay, so this is the most beautiful God gift. Okay, teachers. Okay, understood? Okay. Teachers make us learn various subjects. They teach us various things. They guide us and show us the path to reach success. They encourage us to perform better. They improve our abilities and skills. They are always kind and patient. They are loving and caring towards all the students. Okay? So children, in every single, means you have the subject teachers, right? Like math teacher is another one, English is another, Hindi is another, conversation is another, more science is another. So you are having different subject teachers, right? So everyone used to guide you, they try to improve you, your abilities, your skills, right? They make you improvement, right? In your studies as well, in your skills also, right? In fact, in your performance also. So that they are very loving to every student, okay? They won't be partial, they will be equal to every student, right? Yes, okay. So this is what teachers do, okay. They especially make you to learn, right? Yes, when you will learn, then only you can get the knowledge, okay. In primary school, teachers take out tiffin boxes from children's bags and make them eat their tiffins. They educate us and give us knowledge which enlightens our mind. Okay, children, in primary schools, what happened? They take out the tiffins. You have seen the smaller kids, they used to take out the tiffin, they used to eat, they make teachers make to learn, then how you have to eat, everything teachers used to do. Okay, so children, here read the following story. Okay, here is a small story. Okay, under this paragraph, okay, we will read it. Okay. Mr. Bhattacharya was a learned English teacher, okay. She was around 60 years, okay. She was aged around how much? 60 years, and was very loving and caring towards her students. She lived all alone in the school compound, okay. What happened? There was one teacher who was Mr. Bhattacharya, okay. She was English teacher, okay, and she was 60 years old, okay. She was very good teacher. She was loving to every student and caring to every student, okay. But she lived all alone in the school compound, okay, in the campus, okay, student. All of you, please turn your page number 42, okay. Once she became absent for 3 days. One inquiry, the student came to know that she was sick. After the school, a few students reached her home, they saw that their loving teacher was lying helplessly on the bed. An old peon informed that she was suffering from dengue fever and was feeling pain in her joints. The doctor had advised her bed rest for 10 days. Okay, what happened, children? One day, that English teacher Mr. Bhattacharya, okay, she was not coming to school, okay. So some of the students, they saw, okay, they came, they done inquiry, okay. So one of the peon, they told that she is suffering from dengue high fever, okay. So doctor has said to give how many days rest? 10 days, okay. The children became worried. They wanted to do something for their teacher. The principal of the school gave them permission and their parents agreed to help them. Okay, what happened? The children who came to the teacher, okay, some of the students, they were very worried. They were very, you know, caring that, you know, that my teacher is, she is sick, so she need a help, right? Because she was helpless, because she was having fever, having joint pain, right? So the student thought that we should help, okay. So they taken a permission from the principal, and what else? They were trying to help, okay, with the help of their parents, okay. Let's see what happened now. The children started staying at the teacher house in shift. In the school hours, every child stayed there for 1 hour. Then he came back, another went, okay. Children took care of the needs of the teacher, like massaging her joint, giving medicines, cleaning her bed, etc. Mother of the student sent energetic food item for the teacher. The children worked hard for nearly a week. The teacher recovered remarkably, okay. Soon she was able to come to the school, okay. What happened, children? They have taken from the principal, from their parents, that stay to the teacher's house, okay. So they are like shift wise, 1 hour, another student 1 hour, another student take a ghante ke liye, ek student stay karta tha, fir ek ghante ke baad dusra student, fir ek ghante baad teesra student, okay. This is the way how they were working, okay. And jo students ki mother thi, wo khana jo energetic, jo energy dene wala jo khana tha, children healthy food wo send karti thi, right. अराउंड वन वीक, एक सप्ताह चुर्रे उन्होंने क्या किया, वो टीचर के साथ टाइम स्पेंड किया, जो जॉइंट था उनका पेन था मिस्टर भट्टाचार्य का, ओके, मिसेस भट्टाचार्य बेचारे का उनका जॉइंट पेन को क्या किया, मसाज किया, उसको ठीक किया, फीवर धीरे धीरे रिकवर हुआ, राइट। धीरे धीरे क्या हो गई, वो विद इन वन वीक मतलब एक सप्ते में वो ठीक हो गए एंड शी केम बैक टू स्कूल, वो फिर से स्कूल वापस आ गए। यस ओके। एट द स्कूल शी हग द स्टूडेंट विद टीयर्स फॉलिंग डाउन फ्रॉम हर आई, शी सेड आई एम प्राउड ऑफ यू, हैव स्टूडेंट्स लाइक यू, यू ऑल हैव शोन लव एंड रिस्पेक्ट इन योर डीड्स, दैट इज रियल रिस्पेक्ट, गॉड ब्लेस यू। ओके सो चिल्ड्रेन, जब मैम जो मिस्टर भट्टाचार्य थे, मिसेस भट्टाचार्य, वो आई एंड वो स्कूल में सबसे पहले वो बच्चों को हग की, थैंक यू बोली एंड उन्होंने बोला कि आपने रियल में उस लव को दिखाया, रिस्पेक्ट को दिखाया, केवल बोलने से नहीं केवल करने से दिखाया, राइट। तो शी थैंक्स टू देम, राइट, एंड शी सेड दैट दिस इज द ट्रू रिस्पेक्ट। ओके यस, ट्रू रिस्पेक्ट, रियल रिस्पेक्ट व्हाट यू शोड। ओके सो गॉड ब्लेस यू। ओके ईश्वर आपको आशीष दे। ओके राइट, नाउ कम टू द नेक्स्ट पेज नंबर, पेज नंबर 43। चिल्ड्रेन आवर टीचर्स शेप आवर लाइव्स। ओके चिल्ड्रेन आवर टीचर्स शेप आवर लाइव्स। ओके दे आर द पीपल बिहाइंड आवर सक्सेस, ऑलवेज ओबे देम एंड रिस्पेक्ट देम। यू कैन शो योर लव, रिस्पेक्ट एंड केयर फॉर द टीचर्स ऑन टीचर्स डे। ओके सो चिल्ड्रेन, टीचर्स क्या करते हैं चिल्ड्रेन, आपको कोई शेप अप करती है, राइट। आपके सक्सेस के पीछे किसका हाथ होता है, टीचर्स का हाथ होता है, राइट। दे यूज टू पुश यू, अच्छे से लिखो, अच्छे से याद करो, अच्छे से लर्न करो, राइट। दे यूज टू ऑलवेज पुश यू, सो वॉट सक्सेस यू बिहाइंड, आप पास होते हो, अच्छा मार्क्स मिलता है, तो वो किसका सक्सेस होता है, वो टीचर का सक्सेस होता है, राइट। शी यूज टू हेल्प यू, राइट, देन ओनली यू केम टू दिस, राइट। सो दिस इज वॉट, अगर आपको रियली में अगर आपको थैंक्स कहना है, रिस्पेक्ट दिखाना है, वन डे यू आर वेटिंग ऑन 5th of September, राइट। सो यू कैन शो योर लव एंड रिस्पेक्ट ऑन द टीचर्स डे। ओके चिल्ड्रेन, यस। It is celebrated on September 5th every year. It is celebrated on the birthday of Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan, okay, a very good teacher and the second president of India. Okay, so children, Teachers Day kab celebrate kiya jata hai? Teachers Day 5th September ko kiya jata hai. Kiske upalakh mein? Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan, okay, and Radhakrishnan kaun the children? बहुत गुड क्या थे, टीचर थे एंड ही वॉज अ सेकेंड प्रेसिडेंट ऑफ इंडिया। ओके चिल्ड्रेन, ओके क्लियर, ओके सो चिल्ड्रेन वी हैव कंप्लीटेड आवर चैप्टर 8, ओके राइट, एंड व्हाट एल्स, नाउ वी विल जस्ट सी द पॉन्डर एंड द प्रैक्टिस। ओके टीचर गिव्स यू नॉलेज, दे एडुकेट यू एंड दस मेक यू design your future. Always be respectful towards your teachers, admire them for their qualities, never disobey them. Okay so children, now understood what is this the chapter about, about the regard for teacher. It means that you have to show love, real love. If you want to show, then really just obey them, listen to the teacher, what teacher is saying to you, right. If teacher is in need, then please try to help children. That's a real love that you show for respect for the teacher. Okay, children? And Teacher Day is celebrated on 5th of September. Okay? Okay, children? So, now this chapter I have completed. What else your duty? You read the chapter properly. In the next class, we will do what? We will do the question answers. Okay, children? Okay, so today, till this much only. So, take care. Bye bye children.